The nation's oldest Latino civil rights organization and some Democratic state lawmakers in Dallas want Governor Greg Abbott to call a special session on gun violence following the deadly rampage in El Paso. Political reporter Jack Fink is live in downtown Dallas with what they're calling for. Jack?
Well, Gilmo, LULAC's call for an emergency special session comes just days after Governor Greg Abbott announced he's going to be holding roundtable discussions later this month in both Austin and El Paso. And so at a news conference this morning in Dallas, LULAC's national president, Domingo Garcia, said the roundtables just aren't good enough. Aside from the special session, Garcia said LULAC wants the state to ban AR-15 and AK-47 rifles, or at least make a number of requirements that people must meet before they can buy them. Now, Garcia also wants the state to develop a task force aimed at rooting out white nationalists. He stood with representatives from Moms Demand Action and several Democratic state lawmakers, including Senator Royce West, who's among the Democrats now running for U.S. Senate. Governor Abbott has said a panel of experts will help guide him on steps he can take right now on his own and what lawmakers can do in the future to prevent mass shootings. West said urgent action needs to be taken after the governor's roundtable discussions.
Let's make certain that the various perspectives that need to be at that table are there. And then once we have that roundtable discussion, it's time for a special session. I can't think of an emergency that's more important than this emergency.
This is an emergency, and we're asking our state leadership, starting with Governor Abbott, Lieutenant Governor Patrick, to take action.
Now, in a statement, Republican State Representative Matt Shaheen of Plano said, quote, "We must craft a plan of action that will help prevent future acts of terrorism before we can determine whether a special session would reduce mass murders." Now, Shaheen went on to say he looks forward to working with the governor and his fellow lawmakers on real evidence-based reporting, and the governor's office, we did check in with them today, and they did not respond to the calls for a special session. We're live in Dallas. Jack Fink, CBS 11 News.
Jack, thank you.